Tonight, I spoke with Cole Kennedy's godmother, who is very close with him. She says she's never heard of Miranda Trump or the suspect. She says the two boys worked together at the Bent Mountain Bistro, and that Cole had moved here to Roanoke to be with his childhood best friend. She was devastated to learn the news and has no idea why this happened.
He was a good person that he believes in Jesus. And there is my only comfort knowing that he's in heaven. He was a hard-working boy.